You might be surprised to learn the College of Medicine's current home is already wired with state-of-the-art learning tools. Headlines reporter Kathleen Bell has an appointment with FSU's Clinical Learning Center.
Ms. Woods?
Yes, ma'am.
Hi there.
My name is Shannon Price.
Inside the Clinical Learning Center at the Florida State University College of Medicine, students examine actors portraying patients with common ailments and even life-threatening diseases.
So tell me what brought you to the physician's office today.
The patients are standardized patients so that the student knows that if he or she doesn't know the right answer or makes a mistake or asks the wrong questions, that no one will be hurt. So it's a very safe environment.
Training of this type is common in medical education, but the use of electronic medical records is not.
It looks very much like a paper medical record so that you can find things very easily.
About 12% of the nation's doctors currently use computers to record patient information, but the FSU College of Medicine is the country's first medical school to use the technology in standardized patient training.
We're going to save patients' lives here. You know, this is a wonderful tool for quality.
Doctors can locate x-rays, charts, and other vital information all within a click, saving valuable time.
We noticed that he was allergic to penicillin.
In addition to observing the med student in this clinical setting, faculty also can watch the physicians in training through this state-of-the-art recording camera.
We are watching the student on screen, in the room, providing immediate feedback for the best learning environment, and then allowing the students to practice and get better.
The Clinical Learning Center here has made a tremendous difference for us. Every week it seems like we're learning more skills, so it's really a fantastic way to hone our skills before we get out into the public where we work with physicians.
21st century tools training doctors for the 21st century. Reporting for FSU Headlines, I'm Kathleen Bell.